Hello, I'm Dr. Yashika Arora Malhotra, practicing in Janakpuri, Delhi. Today I'm here to share my review on this book by Dr. Kavita Kukunur, A Dose of Spirituality with Kavita, which is compiled by Dr. Shweta Singh and constitutes various inspirational messages of family, friends and Ka Homeopathy Study Group. The book mentions a quote by APJ Abdul Kalam sir, "Don't take rest after your first victory. Because if you fail in second, more lips are waiting to say that your first victory was just a luck." So there are other few quotes also which express spiritual and motivational messages and give a keen, you can say that with a keen eye on acquiring mental peace. And this book is guiding you the direction to face challenges that will come up in your daily life. I've also included one of the session on this in this book, which is included in the chapter Inspirational Messages from Ka Homeopathy Study Group Pro Bono. And my message is on page number 64, that respect your instincts. You can just go through it and you can go through each and every word which is giving you an inspiration to do something better in life. Thank you so much.